And we run it all over this office. Okay, is that enough now? Well, I could do this if maybe you want, with Al Qaeda and Osama bin Laden, and therefore with the World Trade Center attack. And there was no connection at all. Said that the United States government had absolutely nothing to do with this. I mean, this was said on the floor of the House of Commons by the Home Secretary at the time, that the horrible, bloody military dictatorships in Uruguay, Argentina, Chile, Brazil, all of those were put in with help from the CIA, and they overthrew elected civilian democratic governments. I wanted to fight against this and against the human rights violations that were being carried out in these countries.